What's up, everybody? Back again on camera. I do have some material I need to share with you guys. The first time that I went to Niagara Falls, it was, I want to say a breathtaking experience. I've never seen something so powerful from Mother Nature as a Caribbean boy, you know, from the Caribbean Sea. You don't get to see waterfalls that big as much. You know, you grow a little respect and you actually appreciate Mother Nature more when you see such things with your own eyes versus going through a camera. So the second time came back, we went back, this trip that last went, I wanted to show you some videos of how I was so, I want to say, surprised by the amount of people that came and actually visit the Niagara Falls. Check out these clips. Now, as you can see, there's a lot of people there, and it's always busy. And there are people from all over the world, from Asia, Middle East, North America, South America. Yeah, and obviously from the Caribbean. And it was so freaking busy that I wanted to share this small little montage, if you may, of a first-person view from my experience at Niagara Falls.